Don't set recommended troubleshooter preferences as don't run any in Windows 11 home. Right click on empty area on the desktop and then select personalize. Tap or click system and then scroll down the screen. Click or tap troubleshoot. And then on recommended troubleshooter preferences, click on tab reference menu and then select don't run any. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.